On ratings, she was still up against it, obviously, well, especially with Apple's Shade. And, yeah, like, to go and do what she did was pretty incredible.
But Envoyelet has the measure of Abacadabra, and Envoyelet further enhances his lofty reputation. They were just touched off in last year's race. Fakir Dudeli makes up for it here, has won by a wide margin. Sam Crow is gone!
This season it might be, it is going to be a grey area. I wouldn't like to say, and I think they'd say the same thing.